Abide in Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 5th, a God-given faith. To another faith by the same Spirit, to another the gift of healing by the same Spirit. 1 Corinthians 12 verse 9. Faith too is the gift of God. Faith is the asset of man's understanding to God's words that binds the heart to God's service. And whose is man's understanding if it be not God's? Who's the heart if it be not God's? To have faith is to render to God the intellect, the energy that we have received from Him. Therefore, those who exercise faith do not themselves deserve any credit. Those who believe so firmly in a Heavenly Father that they can trust Him with unlimited confidence, those who by faith can reach beyond the grave to the eternal realities beyond, must pour forth to their Maker the confession, "All things come of Thee, and of Thine own have we given Thee." 1 Chronicles 29 verse 14. No man has the right to call himself his own, and no man possesses any good thing that he can call his own. Every man, everything is the property of the Lord. All that man receives from the bounty of heaven is still the Lord's. Whatever knowledge he has that in any way helps him to be an intelligent workman in God's cause is from the Lord and should be imparted by him to his fellow men in order that they, too, may become valuable workmen. He to whom God has entrusted unusual gifts should return to the Lord's storehouse that which he has received by freely giving to others the benefit of his blessings. Thus, God will be honored and glorified. Heavenly bestowed capabilities should not be made to serve selfish ends. Every energy, every endowment is a talent that should contribute to God's glory by being used in His service. His gifts are to be put out to the exchangers that he may receive his own with usury. The talents that fit a man for service are entrusted to him not only that he may be an acceptable worker himself, but that he may also be enabled to teach others who in some respects are deficient. Gifted through the Spirit, July 5th.